Hello, welcome to another video. Today, I didn't just fall there, there was BBs and I had to duck down. Anyway, today I'm playing at Extreme Airsoft, and we are playing, I have no idea actually what we're playing, but we're playing a game, yeah, it's really fun, and I'm using a shotgun this game because,
Did we get friendlies to go up there?
One of the teammates, he gave me his shotgun, he's like, well, this will be good, this will be good recording footage, so, you know. That's what we did today.
Clear.
And, yep. Hope you enjoy the video.
We hold the tower, we hold the tower. You see anyone? Woo! Yeah, the speed talk is in there. See you later.
I know it may seem a little bit dark, I'm sorry about that, but that was just a place, it was a little dark in that room, so it'll get brighter a little bit. Yep.
Keep the fire, keep going. Get going.
You okay? Yeah. Yeah. Alright. You stand that corner, watch that door.
What? Tower, watch the tower.
Thank you.
Reloading.
Oh, flashlight.
As you were gonna see right here, my reloading is really slow since I am borrowing the shotgun off of another teammate. He gave me some shells, and now my reloading is really slow because there's no proper pouches for them. I have them in M4 pouches. Yeah, I know, it's pretty sad. That's why my reloads are super slow, and this is my second time using it today, or first time, or second time. It was the second time. But I've only reloaded one shell my whole time using it ever. This is my second time reloading a shell, so I'm not used to reloading the shell yet. If it was my own shotgun, I would have practiced reloading it multiple times to get my reloads done faster. But since I haven't done that, my reloads are slow. I got hit in the tower, and now I must run back to wherever I run right now. I'm not really sure, but I got hit in the tower and now I must run back to the battle. It stinks, I know. I'm sorry.
Friendly, friendly. Sorry about that.
I keep checking both all doors, making sure there's no enemies, because I'm the only one in this room right now. As you can see, I'm peeking back and forth between doors to make sure there are no enemies in there.
Oh, hit! Jeez, wow.